Hello! Got collaboration beer here from Cheshire Brewhouse and Elusive Brewing. Purchased this via beer house in Osset. Now it's called the Black Crossroads. It's a 6.5% Sorachi Topaz Stout. So it's got Sorachi hops and Topaz hops in a stout. Light brown head. Slight dark berry. A little bit of almost like dark treacle. A little bit of boot polish. Cheers. You're getting aroma of almost like varnish, which you get with like sweet beers. You're getting little bits of coffee, chocolate, cranberries, a little bit of red fruit. Still coming through with that little bit of varnish. Lovely beer. So that's the Cheshire Brewhouse, the Black Crossroads, Elusive Cheshire Brewhouse and Elusive Brewing collaboration beer, the Black Crossroads. Now, I don't know if it means the in Alice in Wonderland, the Crossroads is where Alice meets the Cheshire Cat for the first time. Or it means that, or something else. But there you go. Purchase this for £3.30. Let's have a look, see what else it says on. I'll show you the bottle. Right, so the Black Crossroads, traditionally, crossroads were known as a kind of no man's land, neither here nor there, a place where the real world, a liminal space, where normal physical laws did not apply. Sit, relax, take a glass, open this bottle. So it probably means the crossroads in Alice in Wonderland, because it is. Whether here or there, and she does question herself when she's there, and they get this the scan code. But it's a lovely beer. Is it worth £3? Yeah, it's a nice beer. What about again? Probably yes. Check out the Cheshire Brewhouse and Elusive Brewing collaboration, the Black Crossroads. The ABV is well hidden, but yeah, purchase this from Beer House out of Osset. Check that out if you're in West Yorkshire. You take care. Goodbye.